drop. Incredible remix that Phaeton did of In My Last Life, a new track by Andrew Bayer. Big shout out to the Phaeton boys. Right after a brand new Mara Levy called My Eyes, which is released on my label Armind. Thank you so much for tuning in to this episode of A State of Trance. The hashtag this week, ASOT985. That means we're only 15 weeks away from reaching the milestone, episode 1000. We're on the road of this radio show. What a journey it's been. Over 20,000 tracks in the last 20 years. And I have a little task for you, but of course we're going to celebrate big. And which out of these 20,000 tracks is in your personal top 10? And you have only one more week to vote. And that final list will be used. Of course, we'll broadcast that entire top 100 close to reaching episode 1000. But I'm so curious to hear your top 10. You've only 1 week left. And I know that, you know, plus 20,000 tracks, how are you going to pick your favorite? So we've asked some of our colleague producer friends to pick their top three. Maybe they can help you with your inspiration. This week, we have Orjan Nielsen telling us all about his top three.
Road to 1000.
Hi, Armin. Hi, Ruben. Orjan Nielsen here. Now, I just want to let you guys know what my top three tracks of, like, all time instead of trance is. So I've cast my vote on vote.estatetrance.com, and here's my top three. Number three, David West, Larry Mountains 54. Love that track. And number two, which could easily be number one, Gaia 2 Vaughn. That's like the State of Trance track of all time. But number one, I'm going to be biased, Orjan Nielsen Between the Rays. Because that's the track that really, you know, started my State of Trance journey. So yeah, that's my top three. And I'll see all you guys soon on a State of Trance 1000.
Road to 1000.
Well, if you make tunes like that,